I'm sure the expert group will be looking at what has been done and delivered safely, but really wanted to deliver a positive signal to our live events sector that we want this to happen. We all miss those large-scale sports, music, entertainment events, and I want to see a return to those, a safe return to those sectors.